please bear with me as I show you different kinds of organism that is found in our house. Bani ko na niyo maghanap og animal og plants for my science vid. Kay bagsak na kog science. Atay na. This is an African talisay. It is scientifically named as Terminalia mantali H. It is characterized by its natural ability to form layers of beautiful leaves as it grows. This is a watery rose apple tree. It is also known as tambis in the Philippines. It is scientifically named as Zyzygium aquaeum. Rose apple is a tropical and subtropical fruit mainly grown in Southeast Asia. This is a lace leaf, scientifically named as anthurium. It is a popular flowering houseplant which bears long, glossy blooms with a straight or arched yellow or white tail. This is a pink bougainvillea, scientifically named as bougainvillea glabra. These flowers are generally small, highlighted by several brightly colored modified leaves called bracts. This is a croton gold dust, scientifically named as Scudaeum variegatum. This has dark green leaves which are splattered with bright yellow dots. This is a golem jade, scientifically named as Crassola ovata. It is a small shrubby succulent that can grow up to 3 feet tall and 2 feet wide. This is a Euphorbia geraldiae. It is a beautiful semi-succulent shrub that grows up to 2 feet tall. This is a dancing lady, scientifically named as Oncidium. These orchids have been nicknamed to the dancing lady orchids because their flowers resemble a small dancer with a colorful skirt. This is a Euphorbia tithymaloides. It is a perennial succulent sparge. This is a Chinese evergreen, scientifically named as Aglaonema pseudobractitum. It tolerates just about every indoor condition, and it is easy to grow. This is a dwarf umbrella tree, scientifically named as Heptapleurum arboricola. Its common name is dwarf umbrella tree as it resembles a smaller version of the umbrella tree. This is a gomomella, scientifically named as hibiscus. They are primarily grown as an ornamental plant, and the flowers and leaves have medical properties. This is a snake plant, scientifically named as Tracena trifasciata. Snake plants are easy to grow and are nearly indestructible. This is a chicken, scientifically named as Gallus gallus domesticus. Chickens are average-sized fowls characterized by smaller heads, short beaks, and wings. This is a cat, scientifically named as Felis catus. It is a domestic species of small carnivorous mammal.
So, this is it, guys. So I hope you learned something, and even if a lot, please like my vid because I'm failing science. Yeah. Thank you.